वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, आरपीएस स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई हैव जस्ट यूज्ड वन मास्क टू गिव द मैसेज ऑल ऑफ यू, टू रिमाइंड ऑल ऑफ यू वी आर फेसिंग कोविड-19 पेंडेमिक विच इज स्प्रेडिंग ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड एंड वी शुड हैव टू बी टेक प्रिकॉशंस कंसर्निंग दिस वन बिकॉज prevention is better than cure. So our national leader, world leader you can say, Mr. Narendra Modi, has given a message to all of you, all of us, to maintain social distancing and use the mask. So before starting my class, I am going to remove my mask this morning. Now, the section 2 chapter we are going to discuss today concerning the thousand petal lotus. As you know, this the title of the thousand petal lotus. Before starting the chapters, we should have to be get familiar with the lotus. What is lotus? As you know, this is the national flower of our country, lotus. And lotus literally meaning is kamal, you know. But here it is given a thousand petals. A special type of lotus which has been mentioned in this story, which are having a thousand petals. You see the 4 petal, 6 petal, 10 petals like this one. But here this is thousand. You can have, it's a kind of imagination, not the reality to one, the thousand petals. So, through this story, through this title one, we shall discuss over it. As you know, the thousand petal lotus. Before starting this one, I will go through the meaning of this chapter. किसी भी chapter को start करने के पहले हमें अच्छी तरह से फैमिलियर हो जाना चाहिए कि ये जो हमारा टाइटल है इस चैप्टर का, आखिर उसका मीनिंग क्या होता है, और सारी कहानी इसी के इर्द गिर्द को मिलती, यू विल फाइंड सारी कहानी इसके पूरे इर्द गिर्द आपको मिलेगी। कैसे मिलेगी, वी शैल डिस्कस लेटर ऑन, इजंट इट। द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल द थाउजेंड पेटल लोटस, I will go through this one title. Well, students, before starting this one, I would like to say, use your notebook simultaneously. Whatever it is written on the board, that should be written in your notebook, so that you could recall all the materials whenever you need it the next time. So, have you opened your notebook? Have you started this one to write one? Okay. Let's start now. Introduction. What is the story of this introduction? I am going to highlight it here. Listen very carefully. There was a king Vikram. There was a king Vikram, was a legendary king of ancient India. Raja the, he was very legendary, was very famous, renowned. Legendary, famous, renowned. Personality, he was here of ancient India, and you know in his stories he is often portrayed as the ideal king. This story, what the character of King Vikram is highlighted, a very very ideal king. You see the ideal king, what are the qualities they have? एक अच्छे राजा की क्या पहचान होती है, वो एक प्रजा का अच्छे तरह से देखभाल करते हैं, वो अच्छे तरह से जो भी प्रॉब्लम होती है उनको शॉर्ट आउट करते हैं। ये सारी क्वालिटीज हमारे आइडियल किंग में थी। एक राजा किंग विक्रम था नाम उनका, एंड इज नोन फॉर हिज जेनरोसिटी। यू सी द जेनरोसिटी, दयालुता के लिए,
करेज साहस के लिए और जस्टिस न्याय के लिए. एक राजा में ये सारी क्वालिटीज डिजर्व, इज डिजर्विंग ऑल दीज आर क्वालिटीज विच हैव बीन हाईलाइटेड ऑन द बोर्ड. ये सारी क्वालिटीज राजा में होनी चाहिए, जेनरोसिटी का, करेज का, जस्टिस का. इसमें से कोई भी एक अगर नहीं होता है, दैट इज लैकिंग, इज नॉट अ परफेक्ट किंग. सो यू सी, ही ऑल्सो ग्रेटली रिस्पेक्टेड एंड सपोर्टेड पर्सन्स ऑफ लर्निंग. ही अपीयर्स इन हंड्रेड्स ऑफ ट्रेडिशनल इंडियन लीजेंड्स, इंक्लूडिंग दोज इन बैताल कच्चीसी. यू सी द बैताल कच्चीसी. We have gone through so many serials in TV, which is highlighted Vikram Baital, Baital Pachisi, and all this story contains the King Vikram. King Vikram is highlighted in Baital Pachisi, in Vikram Baital, and Singhasan Bhaktisi, which is underlined here. Singhasan Bhaktisi. Ye sari kahaniyon mein King Vikram was highlighted here. So through this story, the thousand petal lotus, we shall come across about him, and as well as what happened with him, it will also be highlighted in this story. So now come this point. Some scholars say that King Vikram was not a real person, because many stories about him are fantastic in nature. कुछ लोग, कुछ स्कॉलर्स का कहना है कि वाकई में ये जो कहानियां बताई गई है ये रियलिटी पर आधारित नहीं है. इट्स जस्ट ए काइंड ऑफ इमेजिनेशन. कोई रियल पर्सन नहीं, हमारे कैरेक्टर में हमने दे दिया. इस कहानी में एक नाम था इस तरह का, थे राजा, और उन्होंने बहुत सारे काम किए. व्हाट आर द साइलेंट फीचर्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी. अब मुख्य अंश क्या है इस कहानी का, ये तो हमने बता दिया कि विक्रम का किस तरह के राजा थे, उनका कैसा नेचर था, हाउ ही ट्रीटेड विद द सिटीजन्स, विद द पीपल, विद द कॉमन पीपल, एक सामान्य आदमी साथ के साथ उनका कैसा बिहेवियर था, इस सारे डिस्कशन हमने राजा के विषय में कर ली. अब उसके आगे हम कहानी जानेंगे इस इनको, इनकी किस तरह से यहां पर रोल इस कहानी में हुई है. इज इट इट नाउ कम देयर बिग अ किंग कॉल्ड विक्रम. एक विक्रम राजा थे, हाँ एक राजा थे जिनका नाम विक्रम था. One day, while hunting in the forest with his men, saw a huge wild boar. He just looked, a very, very wild pig was running, and he chased him. Where is going? Just he was looking for him very eagerly, King Vikram, and told where it is going. He didn't find there. He just disappeared in bushes. He couldn't find, but their followers were very far behind him. So in this way, he was quite alone. And after this, he was very much exhausted in that very moment. Then what happened with him? He sat down on the bank to rest. Came to a lake. Firstly, what happened? After chasing this one, he came to a lake, dismounted, watered his horse, he just watered his horse well, and he sat down on the bank to rest. And he just gone to the bank of the lake and take rest. Oh, I'm just very exhausted. So he was taking rest. At every moment, King Vikram saw a young man. Here is a young man. King Vikram saw a young man, very sad eyed. That very young man was very sad eyed. He was very disappointed. He was full of grief. There was nothing. King Vikram saw him. How he was very, very going to be sad here. Why don't I ask him which type of problem you are facing now? So he was very much eager to know this one. So King Vikram approached him and asked, why do you look so unhappy, young man? Why? What is the reason behind it? You are just unhappy. Please tell me. I am the king. I will sort out your problems. This type of things took place at that very moment. Then, what happened after that? That very young man answered to the king. What he answered to the king? Why should I burden you? Why should I? I am just full of burden. But I am not going to share with you. He was not interested. Because obviously he is thinking that no, this man could be solved or not. Could he solve the problem or not? He was very suspicious. Then he was annoyed with this problem. So he told him, told the king, Vikram, why should I burden you with my sorrow? Why shall I share? Why will I share my problems with you? I'm not interested. You may just laugh at my plan. If you hear my views, you will laugh at me. Oh, this personality, this is a very stupid fellow. This type of problem is messy. So you will just laugh at me. Why shall I share with you? Then King Vikram assured him. What the King Vikram assured him? And King just he highlighted himself. He just gave an introduction. He introduced himself. I am King Vikram, and if you tell me what the matter is, I will help you. If you tell me your problem, I am sure that I will solve your problem. If you tell me, the condition is here. If you tell me, before proceeding this one, I would like to say the young man, here it is highlighted, what the young man named was there? Ajit Bey. That very young man name was Ajit Bey. And this Ajit Bey was the son of King Jaswant Bey. In other words, you can say his Ajit Bey's father's name was Jaswant Bey, who was a king, who was also king. At which place? Of Patan. Isn't it? So, Ajit Bey was very eager about, he was very curious that, oh, this fellow can solve my problem. So, whenever you come across with anyone and he was very much assured that you can solve the problem, he will share his own story with you. He will disclose all the things, whatever he knows. He will share his story with him. अगर कोई आपके साथ अगर ये समझ में आए कि आप उनके प्रॉब्लम को सॉल्व कर सकते हो तो क्या होगा? वो अपनी सारी कहानी आपको बताएंगे. ये ह्यूमन बीइंग्स का नेचर होता है. अगर हम किसी के पास प्रॉब्लम लेके जाते हैं या कोई प्रॉब्लम हमको देखता है और वो समझे कि नहीं ये प्रॉब्लम सॉल्व कर सकता है, सॉर्ट आउट कर देगा मेरा प्रॉब्लम, तो क्या होगा वहां पर? हम अपनी सारी बातें शेयर करेंगे उससे. एज यूजुअली दैट वेरी अजीत दे जस्ट शेयर्ड हिज ऑल स्टोरीज. हु इज ही? आखिर वो है कौन? अजीत दे हाइलाइटेड हिमसेल्फ. इवन एज अ चाइल्ड पीरियड ही स्पेंड मेनी आवर्स इन प्रेयर. प्रेयर वॉज हिज ओन चॉइस. ही वॉज नॉट familiar with the luxurious life of the court. He just avoided them. Obviously, he was the son of the king. But There was no tendency to take all the luxuries in his life. He always prayed to God. He always prayed to God. And what happened? Why this happened with him? He just taking a very peaceful mind, peaceful life. You can just share it. So it was very peaceful for him whenever he prayed. After this prayer, even as a child, he spent many hours in prayer. He just left all the luxurious life of the court. And last moment, what happened? He just left that very place, left all the luxuries, his relationship, and went for pilgrimage. तीर्थ यात्रा के लिए वो निकल पड़ा. He just visited so many places. Who? Ajit Deh. Visited so many places. And after wandering all the things, he approached to a particular place that was a. He was very thirsty, and he, once upon a time, he came near a lake. Near a lake. You see, why he came to near? Why he came near the lake? To quench his thirst. Apni pyaas budhane ke liye. So, pyaas lagi. अजीत देव को प्यास लगी और वो पीने के लिए वो झील के किनारे आ गया. यंग मैन सॉ, यंग मैन, यू सी द यंग मैन, व्हेनेवर इट इज रिटन, यू जस्ट हाईलाइट दिस वन अजीत देव. जब हम यंग मैन की चर्चा करेंगे या बोलेंगे, यू विल अज्यूम दैट दिस पर्सन इज अजीत देव. सो दिस यंग मैन सॉ ए लोटस. उसको एक लोटस की नजर पड़ी जो झील में था, झील के ऊपर में. हैविंग थाउजेंड पेटल्स, यू सी, हैविंग थाउजेंड पेटल्स मीन्स सो मेनी पेटल्स देयर इन ऑल द कलर्स. देयर वॉज ए रेनबो कलर्स देयर, यू सी, विजोर, वायलेट, इंडिगो, रेड, लाइक दिस ऑल द कलर्स पेटल्स आर हैविंग एंड दे वर लुकिंग वेरी वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. He was highly fascinated. He wanted to pluck it. But it goes down. It went down the lake. So it was failure to pluck the lotus. Here, the thousand lotus having thousand petals, this lotus color. This lotus fragrance also highlighted here, its scent, its fragrance was sweeter than that of jasmine. Its fragrance was also fascinating. So, what happened? You wanted to pluck it. Whenever you are attracted, you just do this one, as usually you also done. You wanted to pluck lotus. But lotus came down and he could not find it. But there was one thing is to be noted. In every 8 days, the lotus appeared. यानी एक बार जब lotus वो नीचे चला जाता था पानी के अंदर में, तो वो 8 दिन के बाद ही appear होता था. तो फिर 8 दिन वो इंतजार करता था. He just wait for 8 days, then he failure, and in this way, he was very much annoyed. Why don't I take this one, plug this lotus? And he became failure. Then he again tried. I will stay for 8 days here. I will wait for 8 days. And this one, a period came time to time, it proceeded down. Then he argued. What he argued with the king, please, if you help me in this scenario, I am very obliged to you. Then king assured him, yes, yes, why not? I will help you. He also just wanted to pluck the lotus. Who? King Vikram. But he also fell over. He couldn't pluck it. And then he entered into the lake. He jumped into the lake. And by coming down in the lake, he just looked a very, very beautiful city there. There was a very big houses, so many beautiful things. And that very lotus also appeared there. After looking this, he was not fascinated towards all the beauties of other things. His motive was in behind, I have to get a lotus and will help to Ajitdev who is waiting for him. So, as usually, he went to pluck the lotus at that very place. The soldiers came, who are you? You are forbidden for this one. It's not fair things. Why are you doing this one? That very person, he fought with King Vikram, and King Vikram was very successful because he was a very good warrior, well warrior as a king. After looking this, a beautiful lady appeared there. And she was very fascinated to her and told him, why are you doing this one? What do you want? All the things, whenever you are looking around you, you can take it. It is yours. This palace, these things, whatever you look here, everyone you can take at your own. She was very fascinated to him. So that's why, in that very moment, King Vikram didn't take anything. He only told her, I have to take the lotus for my friend. So she allowed him to pluck. You can just pluck this lotus. He had taken all the lotus and came back to his friend and offered Ajitdev. And he explained also the movements about this one, that what happened with him inside the lake. But after knowing this, Ajitdev, that is the young man, was very jealous. He told him that due to me, you have entertained all the things. Why didn't you take them also? So just King Vikram told him that no, I have no any greed about them. Mujhe kisi cheez ka lalach nahi hai. If you want to do that, you can go in the lake and find it at your own ability. And by saying this, King Vikram went away. And this is the story behind it. I do hope that you have gone through all the stories. What the lesson come from this story? That we should not be greedy. Agar wahan par King Vikram ko thodi bhi agar लालच होता वो अदर चीज का जो ऑफर की थी वो लेडीज उसको भी वो सब ले लेते उसको एक्सेप्ट कर लेते चलो ये भी तो मेरा ही हो जाएगा लेकिन ऐसा नहीं किया सो वी मस्ट नॉट बी ग्रीडी एंड ऑलवेज हेल्पफुल टू द नीडी पर्सन हमें हमेशा नीडी पर्सन का के लिए तैयार रहना चाहिए हेल्प करने के लिए सो दिस स्टोरी इम्पार्ट द मैसेज फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू And listen all of you. Every lesson behind the story. Har kahani ke piche ek lesson chhipa hota hai. Aur usse hame adopt karna chahiye. So, next class we will go through the other section. And this section too, you will do the home assignment. You will do the home assignment. And write down all the homework in your notebook that will be checked whenever the school will be started, class will be started now and I will check them all your home assignment. Till then, goodbye and best of luck for the next classes. Okay, thank you.